ISM Raceway will host the 2020 NASCAR Championship Weekend. Big deal. NASCAR officials and Arizona Governor Doug Ducey making the announcement. It will feature the deciding for each of the three NASCAR National Touring Series. Last year, the racetrack located in Avondale spent $178 million to renovate its entire operation. The Championship Series will happen November 6th through 8th in 2020.